pork chops and baked beans. Pork chops and baked. I'm baking pork chops and baked beans. Ooh, y'all look so good. Ooh. Ooh, I love y'all. I love you. I love y'all. I love you. Beans. Ooh. Nothing like some baked beans. Some good old barbecue baked beans. Ooh. I love you guys.
Mommy, what you cooking?
Girl, you know what I'm cooking. You know what I cook every night. Pork chops and baked beans. Pork chops and baked beans. I cook pork chops and baked beans Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
Oh, no, not again. I'm tired of eating that.
Well, if you're tired of eating that, go to your grandmama's house. I don't know what else to tell you. Because I love me some pork chops and baked beans. Pork chops and baked beans.
Hey, what up, moms? What up, what up? I know you made that grub. I know you done made what? Collard greens? What you made?
I sure did make some collard greens. I made baked beans and pork chops. Pork chops and baked beans. Pork chops and baked beans.
Mom, but we have that every Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
And so what? Because we have it every night. I love to eat pork chops and baked beans. Pork chops and baked beans.
We tired of eating that.
You think I care because y'all tired of eating pork chop and baked beans every Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday? If you don't like it, go to your grandmama's house. I don't know what else to tell you. I love me some pork chops and baked beans. And this is what we eating. Bye.
All right. Go to grandma's house.
What you cooking, bruh?
Well, you know what we having. Pork chops and baked beans. Why would you even ask me that?
What you mean, pork chops and baked beans? You ain't got no like some lamb chops or some. I would have took like some homemade pizza or something. You talking about some, we eat that every day. We ate it yesterday, the day before yesterday, the day before the yesterday, before yesterday. But we gotta eat it again, bruh.
And we eat it again tonight. What you mean? I don't care that you ate it Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. This is what we're gonna have every night because I love pork chops and baked beans. Pork chops and baked beans. Now, do you want to play or not? Because you can go to your grandmama's house. You already know that.
I will go to my grandma's house. She probably gonna make something else better.
I thought you said you ain't like pork chops and baked beans. Get the heck up out my kitchen and go on back to your grandmammy's house. Bye. Mommy, what you cooking?
Mommy, what you cooking?
Okay, so I sure did make some collard greens. I made pork.
Tell her mommy get her line right.
You was already here. No, just stay there, because you was already there.
I remember when I was fucking up.
Oh! You got to give me time to pause. And then what you said after that?
I will go to my grandma's house.
No, you said we ate that yesterday.
And then you're going to say, and we're going to eat it again, or you can go to your grandma's house.
Okay. Jay, you got to turn that down. Okay. Huh? What you said now?
I said we ate this day, and you gonna say, are we gonna eat it again or you can go to your grandma's?